another two-noter, the Capricorn. Because I was doing it right here. No. But in the Capriccio song, it's... Shit. So it's these notes as the Capriccio notes. And these notes are... This is a... Oh, that's a sharp, that's a five and a sharp five. And these ones were a five, sharp five, six. Five, sharp five, six. So we can use this one. And that's another three thinger. Three notes in a row, just like this one. And right close to each other. Skip three sets, that would be a minor to major blues movement. It's three frets. Or it'd be right there. But, so yeah, sharp, five, sharp, five. In the regular harmonic minor, it's just sharp five to six. And then the sharp two, these are all country notes, man. These sharp notes, they're country notes. If you didn't know it, that's all country, man. But as far as I know, but where they derived from, where they originated from, I have to do my study still. But to me, they're just country notes. Hitting in between the notes. Oh, we got the wind going now. It's just starting to kick up. So, anyways, do the Capriccio real quick. That's where the Capriccio comes in, is the five sharp five for the Capriccio song. For the discovery that I just made early, it's the sharp 5-6. So we'll figure that out. These videos I've been having to cram it into 3 minutes, and they've been going 3.5, so.